When God is in the building, the sensing all see. When God is in the building, His voice can be heard. The trouble will leave you troubled, and the lame man will be healed.
Saved. When God is in the building, His voice can be heard. The trouble will leave troubleless, and the lame man will surely be healed. Oh, God bless you today. We're coming with you from another dynamic message today. God wants to speak to His people, and we're coming from the book of Genesis, the first chapter. That's the book of Genesis, the first chapter. And the Word of God declares, in the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth. Glory be to your name, God. But then it went on to say, when He created the heaven and the earth, praise you, Lord, and the heaven was dark, and it didn't have no form. It didn't have no shape. Glory be to your name, God. But by Him being the creator, by Him being a God of creativity, He knew just what to do. Now the title of this sermon today is entitled, The Power is Within You to Create. Don't let nobody fool you. I know sometimes in our lives it be void sometimes. It be dark sometimes. It be gloomy sometimes. It be weary sometimes. But the God that we say that we have, the God that we say that we know, your name, God, He is a creator. And as I begin to think about that thing, I begin to tell the Lord, Lord, I read in your word that you are the creator of the heaven and the earth. And glory be to your name, God, if you and your word is abiding in me, that make me a woman of productivity. That make me a woman that's able to create. Sunday. But my God said we got the power to create. God said in the book of Genesis, I'll give the male and the female dominion power. Whatever you put your hands to, you got the power to make things multiply. You got the power to make things productive. Glory be to your name, God. Greater is He that's on the inside of me than any situation, than any problem, because I got greater. Even though it's dark sometimes, even though it's gloomy sometimes, even though my way, hallelujah, don't seem to be made sometimes, God said we got the power. As long as we got Jesus, we got the power to be more than a conqueror. Those of you that say it out there today, I want a better job. God told me to tell you, if you got Him on the inside, you are able to create a better job. Somebody say, I want a better home. I heard the Spirit of the Lord begin to say, you got the power to create a better home. Somebody say, I want to go a little higher in my education. I heard the Spirit of the Lord say, the power is within to obtain knowledge. But you got to get up off of your seat of being lazy and complaining and stagnated. You got to tell yourself, because let me tell you something, people, the biggest enemy that you got is yourself. I know sometimes we want to blame Sister Sue, we want to blame Sister Sally, we want to blame Billy, we want to blame Bob, but when you look in the mirror, honey, it is you. Glory be to your name, God, because if you got Jesus, you are able to move forward. You are able to create that what you need to create. God said, I give you power to get wealth, but before we create money, we'd rather rob a bank, we'd rather steal God's money, we'd rather swindle somebody out of something, but the devil is a liar. God said, tell my people, the power to create is within them, but they got to get up off of their seat to do nothing. Wait no people like the lame man to put you in the pool. The devil is a liar. We are in the day and hour that people ain't helping no more. We are in that day and hour. Somebody will see you side the road and they won't lend you a helping hand. But glory be to your name, God. Just like Jesus told the lame man, do you want to be made whole? Rise up. Good God Almighty, and on your merry way. God said the same power that was working 2,000 years ago, or more better, that same power is in the United States, is in Russia, is in the Bahamas. But you got to realize that the true power is on the inside. Glory be to your name, God. What will you create today? What will you be doing? Will you still sit there and complain about you ain't got no money? You ain't got no better car. You ain't got no better home. I heard the Lord say, get up, rise up, take up your bed and begin to walk. Good God Almighty, He said, remind my people, the grass wouldn't have got here, the sun, moon, and the stars wouldn't have got here. Glory be to your name, God. The waters wouldn't have got here if He would have sat back and complained. But I heard in the book of Genesis, right about the first chapter, I heard the Lord say, when He created the heaven and earth, He began to say, let there be. Glory be to your name, God. This is what you got to say. Let there be. The power to create is within you. But you got to get up off of your seat of laziness and start being the creative person that God has called you to be. God is calling men, women, boys, and girls all over the land and country to be creators. The Coca-Cola company and Maxwell House is not the only ones that can create. God is the creator. And if he's on the inside of you, you can create what needs to be created. The power and the authority to create. God bless you. God bless you. Hey, God bless you. God bless you. Hallelujah.